Hi, everybody, and welcome. It's Monday night. My name is Mark Mulligan. We're on Facebook Live, and I so appreciate you hopping in and joining us tonight. What a special night this is going to be. We're going to kick it off in just a moment after we get everybody logged on here. So while you're doing that, figured we'd show you the view here really quick of where we're doing the show from tonight. We are in San Carlos, Sonora, Mexico, and this is just around the corner from my house in Guaymas, and we are at an awesome condominium tonight. It's called Pelican Beach. We've done some shows from here before. This is provided by Seaside Realty, and wow, not only are they giving us this stage and this backdrop tonight to do this show, but they're actually putting up the boys in the band for a couple of nights here too, and they're having a great time. And speaking of boys in the band, guess who's joining me tonight? We got two members of Six and a Half Mexicans, therefore we're called Two and a Half Mexicans. We got Gaspior, who is just an incredible guitar player, and we've got Alan, one of the best pedal steel players in Mexico. And you're going to enjoy them tonight. Do me a huge favor. Go to your fridge right now, open it, grab something fun to drink, and pour it in a glass, because I sound way better when you got a slight buzz going. Right, guys? If you're able to share this show on your Facebook page, that is a big help to Elsa and me, too. My son, Luis, will be handling your comments tonight. So if there's something you want to hear, you know, if this band thinks we can pull it off, we'll do it. But we're looking forward to tonight. I want to thank Seaside Realty for helping to make tonight's show happen. And we're going to come back in just a moment with Gaspior and Alan and a Two and a Half Mexican show. We're celebrating my birthday, and I appreciate you guys being a part of it. So let's check out the intro video and song written by Rudy B. Take it away, Rudy.
Let's make our way down to Mexico, where we can meet the friends we know. White sand, warm sun, and H2O. It's time for us to get back to laid back. Try a different beer from our favorite six pack. This crazy world says, come on, let's go. It's time for the music man, a coastal kid with guitar in hand. Even bad days are good here on the island. Giving us a place where we can talk to each other fan to fan. Uncharted courses crossing our paths. It's our kind of people and our kind of place. Down in the tropics, it's a Mexican hideaway. Life in this old beach town turns a frown upside down. We all be smiling here on Mulligan's Island. It's the right place and the right time to be south of the border again. This is the day we get to listen in. We don't sing no blues anymore. We kick off our shoes at our front door, full of wide-eyed wonder as the waves roll in. It's time for the music man, a coastal kid with guitar in hand. Even bad days are good here on the island. Giving us a place where we can talk to each other fan to fan. Uncharted courses crossing our paths. It's our kind of people and our kind of place. Down in the tropics, a Mexican hideaway. The life in this old beach town turns a frown upside down. We all be smiling here on Mulligan's Island. We all be smiling here on Mulligan's Island.
Up there, they're up to 38. Down here, we're down to 75. While the weatherman in Cleveland says the rain ain't gonna end, and they're freezing up in Denver in the ice and snow and wind. I'm back under blue sky, back in the sunshine, back where I ought to be. Like a fish out of water, suddenly tossed back into the sea. One glimpse of the ocean, waves in slow motion, no need to ask me why. I'm back under blue, blue sky. Looking back, I guess I can't complain. The folks were nice and the job, it paid real well. But the truth is I don't get how people will keep from going insane. Cooped up in their houses, seeking shelter from the rain. While I'm back under blue sky, back in the sunshine, back where I ought to be. Like a fish out of water, suddenly tossed back into the sea. One glimpse of that ocean, waves in slow motion, no need to ask me why. I'm back under blue, blue sky. Bundled up ain't how I'm meant to be. Tank tops and flip-flops, that's more like me. Blue sky, back in the sunshine, back where I ought to be. Like a fish out of water, suddenly tossed back into the sea. The sound of the ocean, waves in slow motion, no need to ask me why. I'm back under blue, blue sky. Yeah, I'm back under blue. We're all back under blue, blue sky. Yeah! And that's a good spot to be. Hey, I'm going to let these guys here play you one of their songs. I told you that Gaspiota is a wonderful songwriter. I'm curious what he's going to break out for you here. Gaspiota, bienvenidos. Welcome. Alan, qué gusto tenerte aquí. It's great to have you here. I'm going to let them take it away. ¿Cómo se llama la canción que van a hacer? Without you and with nobody. Okay, this sounds really happy. Qué feliz la canción. No. All right, everybody from your couches, give it up for Gaspiota and Alan of Two and a Half Mexicans. Thank you.
importa, no me tires ni un beso. Cuando te largues de aquí, yo negaría todos mis vicios por entrar al cielo por ti. No me importa, no me tires ni un beso, que más da ser infeliz. Y el blues que trajiste a mi vida, hoy brindamos es por ti. Y si esta luna no es de queso, ¿cómo me hiciste creer? Las ilusiones me hacen daño, y eso lo debes saber. Y aunque no traigo yo los haces bajo mi manga, siempre seré un catedrático de la calle, caminando por la delgada línea de los excesos, sin ti con nadie.
Guys, I'll tell you what, really love having them here today. One thing that made this birthday special for me is I got a very nice gift from another musician friend of ours that we know on this show, from Rudy B. Check it out.
Hi, everybody. Look what I got here. Birthday gift from our friend Rudy B. Rudy, thank you. I'm going to open it up right now and see what we got. That's interesting. I could always use one of these. Thank you, Rudy. All right. Appreciate it, Rudy. Leave that. And let's see. I think I know what this is. Yes. Microphone. This is going to make me sound even better. Thank you, Rudy. Wow, that's a good one. No excuses for not sounding good now, everybody. Thanks, Rudy B.
Thank you guys for the song. That was awesome. They're going to give us another one in a little while. But my friend Alan and Dave, they are here. I know you guys have been out doing some fishing. And so I'm going to send this next song out for you guys. Anybody else out in this crowd who loves to get out on these waters and do a little fishing. Here we go. Classifieds are spread across your coffee table, with a circle drawn around some ad says boat for sale. Now she's a fisherman's dream and all you've ever talked about, but you take a swig, shake your head and cross it out. Too much wishing, not enough fishing. Too many days saying maybe someday while the clock keeps ticking. You gotta say now every now and then or you're gonna wind up, my friend, doing too much wishing and not enough fishing. On Dock B, that little boat sits in a slip. Sign's been up for a week or so, but no bites yet. Yeah, she needs a little work, but at this price, what a steal. Tell your wife says, honey, wait for a better deal. Back to too much wishing, not enough fishing. Too many days saying maybe someday while the clock keeps ticking. You gotta say now every now and then or you're gonna wind up, my friend, doing too much wishing and not enough fishing. Now ever since the day we met, you've been talking about your big dream. All these years have come and gone, and still the same routine. Always not now, later on. If I could, man, I would. Excuses never end. Till that sign says sold, and your story's getting old. 'Cause there you go again, still wishing. Not enough nows, too many thens, too many whys, and not enough whens, and too much wishing, and not enough fishing. So cast your line, reel one in, or your story just might end with too much wishing, and not enough fishing, too much wishing. Not enough fishing. All right. Don't let that happen to you.
You guys are well wasted time.
We're going to slow it down for one song here. And our friend Don Middlebrook wrote this one. Friend of many people watching the show here. Don, of course, is from Michigan, but he hangs out in Florida a lot and does a lot of shows, and I appreciate him letting me record this song right here. And what's kind of weird in this band, when we play with 6.5 Mexicans, since these guys don't speak English, a lot of times they call my songs different titles. For example, South of the Border Again, that's not the name of the song to them. They call that song Tacos and Burritos, because that's the song, they know that line from the, and for some reason, this song became Hot Wheels. I have no idea why this song is called Hot Wheels to you guys, but something I'm missing. Ready? One. Remember that sunset cruise on a slow boat ride, stars falling from the sky, telling tales of days gone by and laughing till we cry. Well wasted time. Well wasted time. carelessly. I brushed the hair from your face. I felt like that little boat in your wake, just watching you sleep. Honey, I love you so much, I couldn't fall asleep. And it was well-wasted time. Give me some more well-wasted time. Sure could use a little well-wasted time. I need some well-wasted time. How about Alan on that steel guitar? So whisper in my ear and tell me all you got to say. The night is ours to hold. Tell the world to go away. I need some well-wasted time. Give me some more well-wasted time. Sure could use a little well-wasted time. I need some well-wasted time. We need some well-wasted time. Thank you, Don Middlebrook, for the song. Love that one. Little butt squeezer for you.
All right. Let's do, how about White Sand? White Sand Warm Sun?
Well, I know Gaspior's daughter, Valentina. She has been loving this stay here at Pelican Beach because she's been out in the ocean. She's been in the pool here. But I think she loves this gig most of all. She likes watching her daddy play, but she loves that white sand, the warm sun, and that salty H2O just as much. So I hope you guys do too. So here we go. Sing along with us, guys. Help me out, boys. Got a constant craving, can't fight the urge. Try to kick the habit, but it keeps on getting worse. I've given up. So take all your sweaters, set them on fire. Slap on some sunscreen, put on some Kelly Maguire. Then turn around and run right to the place you ought to be. Get your butt to some beach chair down here with me. In white sand, warm sun, and salty H2O. Living by the sea, so good for the soul. I pinch myself and wonder who could ask for more than white sand, warm sun, and salty H2O. There's no cure for this addiction. Every day I overdose on white sand, warm sun, and salty H2O. White sand, warm sun, and salty H2O. Oh! I think they're addicted too. I think you guys sitting out on your couches could use an appetizer. And tonight it's going to be extra authentic because this gringo's been making you guacamole for a while, but we need some Mexicans to make you guacamole. Am I right? So let's do that right now. And we're going to have the studio audience here help me out on this next one. Hold on. So, studio audience and everybody at home, repeat after me, guacamole.
Guacamole.
We can do better, guacamole.
Guacamole.
Here we go, the mushiest love song we play. Listo.
I met her at the mercado. She was buying avocados. And man, she really turned me on. Reached for my pepper and I grabbed her tomatoes. I knew it wouldn't take very long. She walked up to la mesa. She picked up some cerveza. So I picked up some onions and limón. And the way she looked at me, man, I could clearly see that it wouldn't take very long.
Guacamole!
Guacamole!
We'd be making guacamole all night long.
Guacamole.
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 We'd be making guacamole all night long.
Take it away, boys. Oh, yeah. Alan's looking for some guacamole and a green card.
Right behind, and man, she sure looked good to me.
Qué bonita.
She reached for her money. I said, wait a minute, honey, I believe this one is on me. We got in my pickup, we started to back up, we headed on down the road. We went into her casa, we ate tortillas de masa, and we made guacamole all night long.
Guacamole!
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 We were making guacamole all night long.
Guacamole!
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 We'd be making guacamole all night.
Alan, play some more guacamole over there.
Tells me Alan's already got his green card tonight.
Here we go, guys!
Guacamole!
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 Haciendo guacamole toda la noche!
Guacamole!
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 We'd be making guacamole all one more time!
Guacamole!
Guacamole!
Making guacamole all night long.
Guacamole!
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 We'd be making guacamole all night long.
Oh, yeah. So, you ladies out there, come on, come on, green card. Is it too much to ask for Alan? He's doing a great job. Let's check out Alan out again. Hold on. Ladies, how old are you, Alan? ¿Cuántos años tienes? Oh, you ladies ought to be ashamed of yourselves. He's 25 years old. Let's cancel the whole thing. But I know some of you ladies.
Yeah, that's right.
All right, let's do another one here. We hope everyone's having a good time tonight. We're having a great time. Maybe I'll tell you real quickly how we met. I was at the American Consulate in Hermosillo. I don't know how many years ago. I'm thinking, hace 6 años, 7 años, algo así, que nos conocimos. About 6 years ago, and there was some gringo newspaper there, and I don't ever see American news. So I picked this thing up, and it had an article about this country band in Hermosillo, about an hour up the road from here. I thought, well, that's cool. Next time I'm in Hermosillo, I'll go check them out. I was driving through there about a month later, and I had copied the phone number out of the article for the band, their booking number. Called it up and said, hi, I'm in town, and I'd like to go see you guys sing. Where are you guys singing? Are you guys singing tonight? And they said, oh, actually, we're in the middle of cutting a new album. We're in the studio. Who is this? I said, oh, this is Mark Mulligan. I sing, too. I'm, you know, down in San Carlos. They said, really? You're a songwriter? come on over here with us. So about half an hour later, I was in their studio. We were playing Garth Brooks songs and Alan Jackson songs, and I knew we were going to be friends. And that was the birth of Six and a Half Mexicans. Give these guys a round of applause. I also want to thank my friend, my friends Chris and Mary for keeping me supplied here. Si quieren un tecate light? Si hay. Si quieren. Listo? Chris, would you mind? We're going to put one of the studio audience members to work here. I might have you refresh this and bring him a tecate light. Alan, are you old enough for a tecate light? ¿Quieres algo? Okay. Agua. Can you bring him a water? Luis is showing me some requests here. I'm not sure the band knows these ones, but I might be able to sneak one of these in for you. I'll try. We'll do one more together, and then I'll try one of these. Well, welcome to Mexico, guys. Hope you're enjoying it. Let's... I can hear the sound of the music coming across that borderline tonight. And I can feel the touch of a young girl gently take my hand underneath the moonlight. Soft refrains on a Spanish guitar carry me away. A voice is calling as I close my eyes, think I hear her say, Mexico, you've been there on my mind for a long, long time, and I know that I just can't stay away. Mexico, like warm white sand in the palm of my hand, gotta go. Mexico, been a while, but does she remember? Is she still waiting there for me? And does she ever think about those hot summer nights down by the sea? Distant highways, dusty old roads, you got me crossing the line. Lead me down to where nobody knows. Take me back in time, Mexico. You're the one that I love and I can't get enough, Mexico. But you're another world away, Mexico. Those clear blue skies and big brown eyes gotta go. Mexico. I can feel that wind begin to blow. Every time I hear that sound, I know Mexico. You've been there on my mind for a long, long time, and I know that I just can't stay away. Mexico, like warm white sand in the palm of my hand, gotta go. And I'll be coming back to stay, Mexico. You're the one that I love and I can't get enough, Mexico. But you're another world away, Mexico. Those clear blue skies and big brown eyes gotta go, Mexico. Everybody, give it up for Gaspar and Alan. 2 and a half Mexicans tonight. We hope you're enjoying this show. We know we had some audio difficulties at the beginning. We apologize for that. Internet issues are kind of out of our control, but I'm going to let these boys take a little break. I got a couple of requests to do that we've never played together, so maybe I'll play those for you now. ¿Está bien? Alan, a lo mejor no sé si esto fue la canción. Si fue, quieres subir, hazlo. ¿Está bien? Luis, let me see the request list again. All right, well, Sue, I appreciate you and Ed watching tonight. And this is a song I don't do often, as you know, but I love playing this one. Hold on. I might have to do this one later, but hold on. Well, this is a song that... Actually, of all the songs I've ever written, took me the longest to write. This one took me several years. I went kind of verse by verse, line by line on this one, and it wasn't at all any kind of commercial song. It's not about a theme that you ever would hear on radio. But I just really, really, because I love the Sea of Cortez so much, I wanted this song to just really turn out right, every single word. And I appreciate the request, Sue and Ed, and hope all you guys enjoy this one. Sun's coming up and the dogs are barking outside. She says this one's for luck and she kisses him goodbye. He looks about 50 but he's only 35. Fishing ain't easy but it's all that keeps him alive. But he can't quit now, he's got mouths to feed. So he heads that punk out to sea, heads out on one more run off the coast of nowhere. Now Spanish explorers and ghosts from long ago still haunt these tranquil waters, still roam these Cortez shores, and the voice of the Savory whispers on the wind, telling tales in a language nobody understands. How before the days of you and me, magnificent creatures ruled these seas, all through the centuries off the coast of nowhere. Marlins and mantas, dolphins and whales would put on a show for the men who set sail. Conquistadors of a world untouched by time. Magnificent secrets were better left untold by dreamers and vagabond drifters and castaway souls. Pirates and thieves in search of pink gold on Mexican shrimpers all rusty and old are leaving one big empty wake behind. From Cabo to Kino, Peñasco to Mulligan, seems all that they left us are memories of yesterday. Now the sun's going down, the day is almost done. He takes one last look behind him and sees a silhouette of Tiburon, just like his father a generation before. Looks out on the water and he wonders how many decades more till that last vaquita disappears. There's not much left of the sea turtle here. That day is getting near off the coast of nowhere. What's he gonna tell his son when the nets are empty and the fish are all gone? They say it won't be long. Thank you, studio audience. I hope you guys at home enjoyed that. I'm going to get Gaspiota back out here. Sue and Ed, thank you for the request on that one. Gaspiota, ya listo. I love this shirt that Gaspiota's wearing. Check this out. He's, except for the tattoos, he's totally Mark Mulligan. Chris? Oh, you got one? Oh, cool. All right. How about same beard? Check this shirt out, guys. You got to admit. Is that awesome? ¿Cuánto quieres por la camisa? La quiero comprar. En este momento. Thank you very much. By the way, hold on, Chris. Turn around, wave to the camera. Chris is the official bartender of 2 1/2 Mexicans. Get a shot of Chris. There he is. Yes. If you work with the IRS, that is not Chris Roth. Okay. That is John Smith, everybody. John Smith, the bartender for 2 1/2 Mexicans. Yeah, he's not going to let the camera see what brand he's drinking so we don't lose any sponsorships from competing beer companies. That's right. Well done, Gaspiota. I like how you think. Well, speaking of beer. Hold on 1 second, guys. We need this boy plugged in. There he is. Here we go. The old man drank a beer every now and then. One day we cracked a couple, just me and him. At 80 years old, all the stories he could tell ya about his far-flung friends from France to Venezuela. He said I swig Foster's with Aussies and Guinness in an Irish pub. Shiner Bach and Lookin Bach and Buddy, sure enough, it's all the same beer, different can, just different labels, different brands. But the more you sip, the more you understand, it's all the same beer, different can. Our pal Tom Shepard played a tour overseas, singing for all our folks stationed in the Middle East, at the ambassador's home right there in Riyadh. He sang a special song he'd written about his dad. And when the show was over, he was loading up his van. This guy walked up to Tom and stuck out his hand. He said, that song about your father really meant a lot to me, 'cause I just lost mine and you described him perfectly. Now that man had on a white robe, he wore sandals on his feet, he had a gutra on his head. It ain't that hard to see, we're all the same beer, different can, just different labels, different brands. But the more you sip, the more you understand, we're all the same beer, different can. Said, I believe God's gonna get a good laugh. But we'd learn all of us, Buds and Millers and Tecate Lights and Bohemias and even Pabst, are all the same.
different day. Just different labels, different brands. But the more you sip, the more you understand. We're all the same beer, different can. The more you sip, the more you understand. We're all the same beer, different can.
Thank you, Tom Shepard, for co-writing that one with me. Great job by the boys here. All right, let's do another one. Luisito, how are we doing on the requests? So last weekend, turn around and run. Is that it? Last weekend found me in Isla Mujeres, and I was on that island for an annual event that we do along with John Smith down here, and a lot of other folks. Maggie Murray was there with us with her friends. We had a great time at Island Fest. I want to thank Songwriters Island Radio for hosting it. You know, next year's Island Fest, May 11th to 16th, is already more than two-thirds sold out. We had that much fun. What I love about Island Fest is hanging out with my friends like these guys. Got to bring my whole family down. That was special for me. And I got to sing with two other special guests and brothers of mine, Kelly McGuire and Sonny Jim. And this next song, speaking of Kelly, is a song that he wrote. And actually, for a while, both of our versions were on Radio Margaritaville at the same time. It's really kind of weird. But so here's the song right here. And I hope if you are watching us from Mexico or any other fun country like that, this song is in your head when you eventually have to head north. Alan, Dave, are you guys listening? Okay. ¿Listos? From a week in paradise, I got used to holding you close every night. As we come down from the clouds and touch the ground, you're squeezing my hand so tight. But if paradise is behind us, where we've learned less is really more, and all we needed was each other, then what are we coming back for? Let's turn around and run back to the sea and the sun. Don't need much to have fun, just some lotion and some rum. We could snorkel for free, or make love on the beach, lay around in the sun. Smartest thing we've ever done. Let's turn around and run. This big old city so full of people, buzzing around like flies, all stressed out in their everyday world, dressed up in their suits and their ties, trying to achieve the next level. With a bonus, they can buy that new car or a big house just to keep the family. They think those things are who they are. Let's turn around and run back to the sea and the sun. Don't need much to have fun, just some lotion and some rum. We can snorkel for free, or just hang out on that beach, lay around in the sun. Smartest thing we've ever done. Let's turn around and run. Take it away, boys! Now we were suffering from a delusion. We could leave all this behind. No choice but collect our baggage, get ready for that 9-to-5 grind. As we lugged our way to the exit, I could see the question in her eyes. So I answered with a smile, I grabbed her hand. Next plane back to paradise.
Right on.
Let's turn around and run back to that Mexico sun. Don't need much to have fun, just some lotion and some rum. We could snorkel for free or make love on the beach. Lay around in the sun, smartest thing we've ever done. Let's turn around and one more time, let's all run. Let's turn around and run back to that San Carlos sun. Don't need much to have fun, just some lotion and some rum. We could snorkel for free or just hang out on the beach. Lay around in the sun, smartest thing we've ever done. Let's turn around and run. Lay around in the sun, smartest thing we've ever done. Let's turn around and run. So I know that these guys have a few fans that are tuned in and watching us tonight. I'm going to let them give them a little message in Spanish, and then they're going to play us another song of theirs, and I'm coming right back. I've got a couple of requests here that the band doesn't know, so I might do one or two of those solo here. So give it up for Gaspior and Alan. It's great to have them with us tonight. 2.5 Mexicans.
Gracias, gracias. Vamos a hacer una de las rolitas. Pero vamos a hacer que nos acompañe Mark.
¿Cuál?
Con la guitarra.
¿Oh, sí? Hold on, I'm learning the song. Hold on, give me 2 seconds. All right, I think I just learned it. This job is so easy, a trained chimpanzee could do it, guys. Let's give it a shot. This is one that we've rehearsed extensively for you guys.
Estoy harto de estar harto, no remedio ni con llanto las penas que traigo aquí. Tengo la garganta seca, bríndame de tu cerveza y mátame pa' no sufrir. Tengo pintada mi raya, dame ya el tiro de gracia que no tengo que perder. La noche se encuentra triste, solo vine a despedirme porque sé que te me vas. Y en el cajón de ayer guardé lo que te quiero decir. El amor que fue y las tantas ganas de volver. Ya me duele la cabeza de tanto ya darle vueltas, no acepto que te perdí. Mi fantasma en tu cabeza sigue tocando la puerta y tú no le quieres abrir. Tengo pintada mi raya, dame ya el tiro de gracia que no tengo que perder. La noche se encuentra triste, solo vine a despedirme porque sé que te me vas. Y en el cajón de ayer guardé lo que te quiero decir. Y en el cajón de ayer
Just like we rehearsed it.
Fuerte el aplauso para Mark.
We've been singing that song for years to get ready for. Por tantos años hemos cantado esa canción juntos, ¿no? We'll let these guys sit this one out. Everybody at home from your couches, give these guys a big round of applause. They're coming right back after this song. And I don't, we got a birthday or two out there, too, that we're going to, in addition to mine, that after this song we're going to celebrate. Hope everybody's having a good time. I know we lost some people early on, unfortunately, because of some internet issues we had. If you can do me and Elsa a big favor, if you know somebody who tuned out, send them a message. Let them know we're back. We're still just as ugly as ever, but the sound is back, just so you know. Okay, so Luis. All right, boy, Sherry, I'm going to see if I can do this one. Hold on. I have not played this song in years. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on a second. Give me 1 second. This is even tougher to learn than that last song. All right, I'm going to give it a shot, Sherry. I'm going to go to bat for you because you watch every single week from Punta Gorda, Florida. Thank you to you and Bill for doing that. And I know it's later on the East Coast, so I want to do this one for you before you guys, before you call it a night. So no guarantees on this one, Sherry. If I can't pull it off this time, I'll come back next week and have it down for you. It's been ages since I played this one. Goodbye, Tom and Jeannie. Just saying that sounds strange. Who would have guessed just like that you'd be out of here? It happened so quickly, in the blink of an eye. Now the world's a little lonelier, and we're all left wondering why. Some say that's just the way it goes. Why things happen, God only knows. Some call it fate. Some say destiny. I don't know about you, but as for me, I want to live before I die. Love while I'm alive, with a little more faith and a lot less fear. I want to sail the open ocean from shore to shore, see the world out there before I'm out of here. Jeannie had that accent and East Coast in her blood. The day that she met Tom, that's the day she fell in love. Sailed to Mexico, my boat and sailed away. They cruise across my dance floor, made the most of every day. When you think of how they laugh, don't start to cry. Just lift your glass and raise your glasses high. Cause we all know Jeannie, she'd want it that way. And if Tom were here, this is what he'd say. Go live before you die. Love while you're alive. Watch that sun as it disappears. Go sail from shore to shore. There's a world outside your door. Now get out there before you're out of here. All right, Jim. Don't you wish life would last forever? Oh, oh, but that ain't how it's meant to be. And that's why it seems to me, we gotta live before we die. Love while we're alive, with a little less fear and a lot more fear. Go sail from shore to shore. There's a world outside your door. Now get out there. Go live before you die. Love while you're alive, with a little more faith and a lot less fear. Cause at the end of the road, there's a perfect place I know, and I wanna go there when I'm out of here. Yeah, I wanna go there when I'm out of here. Thank you. Thank you, Bill and Sherry, for the request on that. Thank you from backstage. What a nice backstage seat those guys have. They're watching from a kayak out of the water. Very cool. I love it. Let's get Gaspiotto and Alan back out here. See? Hold on a second. You guys say hi because we got you on. We're zooming in on you. All right. Those are good seats. Neliki Van Savuyan, we are going to give you special treatment tonight on the show because it's your birthday and we appreciate you watching. And Claudia Babbitt, I know you're watching too. So we're going to do this for both of you. I'm going to give you first the English version of the song and then we'll give you the 2.5 Mexicans version of Happy Birthday for you guys.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Claudia. Happy birthday to you.
All right, now the 2.5 Mexican versions.
Ahora en español, ¿para quién?
Para Neliki.
Neliki. Y Claudia. Y también para Mark Mulligan, que también es el cumpleañero. Para él. Feliz cumpleaños a Mark.
Qué linda está la mañana en que vengo a saludarte. Venimos todos con gusto y placer a felicitarte. Ya viene amaneciendo.
Happy birthday in Spanish. Thank you for the wish. Gracias. And happy birthday, Claudia. We appreciate you watching, and Neliki, too. Appreciate all the support of the show. Is everybody having a good time tonight? Luis, ¿qué hora traes? ¿Qué hora traes? Yeah. Luis, ¿la hora tienes? I just sense that Gaspior, he wants to rock here. My wife watched a video of him doing this song, and she looked at me and goes, that dude is a rocker. Yeah, so let's do this one right now. And I'd like to send this one out for my friends Tom and PJ. This goes out for them. Beaches and blue skies. Then came the hurricane. Bye-bye paradise. His roof somewhere in Florida. His fridge floated out to sea. His pickup truck is stuck in mud. His boat's up in a tree. Old John was last seen out on the dock, screaming out to the weather gods, is that all you got? From the Florida Keys down in Belize, the Bahamas to Mexico, we all want to be where the hurricane blows, except when the hurricane blows. Now Tom and PJ bought a boat and named that baby Conk out. God knows that's how they felt before they ever left the dock. When Francis and Jean blew the wind right out of their sails. Torn and tattered, dazed and battered, thinking, man, let's bail. Last time I heard from Captain Tom, He was anchored somewhere beautiful, pouring PJ a shot of rum. No doubt they got conked out, but they kept that dream afloat. They just want to be where the hurricanes blow, except when the hurricanes blow. These boys are rocking. Newsflash, the highway's packed. They've gotten out while they can. Now it's too late to evacuate, and it's about to hit the fan. So I'm stocked up on Captain Morgan, breaking out my snorkel and fins. House shaking, glass breaking, here we go again. I'm writing my will for the umpteenth time, and making one last toast from the coast. So lift those glasses high. Here's to John, PJ, and Tom, and all of you crazy folks who just want to be where the hurricanes blow. We all come because we love the sun, but there's one thing you gotta know. We all want to be where the hurricanes blow, except when the hurricanes blow. Except when the hurricanes blow, whoa, whoa. Except when the hurricanes blow.
Yeah.
Hey, baby, ¿qué pasó? I was your olivato. Hey, baby, ¿qué pasó?
Won't you give me un beso?
Come on, baby, turn around. Won't you show me how you feel? Don't you know que te quiero, mi cita?
Y mi corazón es rico.
Baby, ¿qué pasó? I thought I was your olivato. Hey, baby, ¿qué pasó?
Won't you give me un beso?
¿Qué pasó? I thought I was your only gringo. Hey, baby, ¿qué pasó?
Won't you give me un beso?
Come on, baby, turn around. Won't you show me how you feel? Don't you know que te quiero, mi chamaquita?
Y mi corazón es rico.
Hey, baby, ¿qué pasó? I thought I was your olivato. Hey, baby, ¿qué pasó?
Won't you give me un beso?
Hey, baby, ¿qué pasó? I thought I was your olivato.
beso. Won't you give me un beso?
Otra vez.
Hey, baby, ¿qué pasó? I thought I was your only gringo. Hey, baby, ¿qué pasó? Won't you give me un beso?
So, baby. All right, I'm gonna do a song here for that we got on the request. Luisito, me muestras. Hola, Marisol. Come here, Mari. I'm gonna do one for Tim Scott. Marisol, come here and say hi to everybody. So, how's your basketball game? Uh-oh. Come here, everybody. Hold on. But did you try hard? They tried hard, everybody. There we go. We're going to find a round of applause in this, right? Good job, Marty. Gracias, see? All right. Well, she's a little bummed. Oh, she says they got me a present. Tim Scott, I'm going to do this one for you. Appreciate you watching us from Illinois tonight. And so Tim, a couple of weeks ago, won the trivia contest that we were doing back then. And, of course, my mom had already retired from making the cookies. So Tim's a smart man. He had a choice of my CDs or my T-shirt. And he said, tell you what, can I at least get the recipe for your mom's cookies? So that's what he got for his prize. He chose that. So I'm not offended, Tim. Thanks for the request on this one. It's about time, someone muttered as he walked in through the door. Used to bust his tail to be the first one here and the last to go. They used to say that boy's the boss's rising star. He sure got his priorities in line. He's gonna go far. Maybe it was bound to happen. Maybe he just got burned out. Or could it be he's finally learned what life is all about? It's about time. It's about time he realized. It's about time. Less time with the big shots. More time with the wife. He's always made a real good living. Now he just wants a life, and it's about time. I look in the mirror, and I wonder where those years have slipped away. I always thought that tomorrow would never come, but that was yesterday. Been a while since I threw a ball to my kid out in the yard. I can't make up for every moment that I've missed, but it's a start. So I'll never win a Grammy, but that won't make me cry. I'd rather be the world's best daddy. Hey, at least it's worth a try. Now it's about time. It's about time I figured out. It's about time. Less time apart, more time with you. I gotta knock a few things off that great big list of things to do. Now it's about time. It's about family. It's about good friends. It's about all those things that money just can't buy. It's about love, it's about faith, 'cause that's all that you're gonna take when you leave this world behind. Less time with the big shots, more time with the kids. might not score that great big bonus. Hell, that's just the way it is. Now it's about time. It's about time I figured out. It's about time. More time kicking back. Less time on the ball. We're driving ourselves crazy, just trying to have it all. And we do anything to make that extra dime. Thinking life's about those great big dollar signs. But you live long enough and you will find it's about time. It's about time. Thanks, Tim, for the request. I appreciate it. Hope everyone's having a nice time. Let's get Gaspior back out here. Gaspior. Well, this has really been fun. Tell you what, while he's coming back out here, I think we need to head down the beach to La Palapa Griega. That's where I sing on Wednesday nights, usually in a non-pandemic year. This last few months, I've been singing there just once a month. Let's head down the beach right now.
Greetings from the beach right in front of La Palapa Griega in San Carlos, Sonora, Mexico. This has been my home base for many years. And as you can see, it's a neat place. On Wednesday nights, we all get together here in the community and spend time with friends. I make some noise. Got a lot of guest artists that sit in with me. And I really love it too because it's just a relaxed atmosphere where kids can come. Play on the beach, families get together. I love it. It just beats singing in some smoky bar somewhere where no one's listening. And that's pretty much my view from the stage, which I can't complain about.
First they say, don't live your life too fast. Then they say, live each day like your last. Don't know about you, but me, I'm a little confused. So I guess I'll just have to live my life my own way. Somewhere south of the line, sitting on a beach, sucking on a pie. Soft sand and blue sky, sailboats and sunshine, living on Mexico time. This world has gone to pieces, don't you know? Catch it all on late night radio. They say the end is near, so I think I'll stay right here. Crack another beer and watch her blow. From somewhere south of the line, out there drifting with the tide. I once sang the first world blues, but they're long behind. Now I'm living on Mexico time. I woke up this morning just to find a lovely senorita on my mind. So don't come looking for me, 'cause I'm hard at work, you see, expanding my cultural horizons. From somewhere south of the line, I play the song, she pours the wine. Looking into her eyes, just one more reason why I'm living on Mexico time. I'll get ahead someday, but for now I'm a little behind. I'm still living on Mexico time. Thank you guys. That one's out of the archives. That goes all the way back to my second album. That was on a cassette tape, Son of the Sunshine. So All right. So this next song kind of reminds me in my mind of a town up the coast from here that I'm going to be seeing many of you guys next weekend. Rocky Point, Sonora, Mexico, Puerto Peñasco. Many years ago, I was the house band at a place that I kind of lived the video to this next song. As you guys know, it was originally the town jail. Then it became a house of ill repute, and then it very technically became a restaurant bar. That was the setting of my weekly gig. They put me in the prison yard. They took the jail cells, made them into $20 a night hotel rooms. Yes, you kind of get the picture on the ambiance that we're talking about. Don't worry, because next week when I sing in Rocky Point, I'm not singing in any former brothels or prisons. I'm singing it at a really nice restaurant bar called Margarita Mermaids. And we just added a third night, by the way. It's going to be Thursday, Friday, and Saturday at 6 p.m. The Thursday show is almost sold out, but Friday and Saturday, we still got room for you. 6 p.m., Margarita Mermaids. And the info is on my website at markmulligan.net. Or you can Google Margarita Mermaids, Rocky Point. Or if you can remember this, the email is margaritamermaidsreservations@gmail.com. Margarita Mermaids reservations at Gmail. It's $10 per reserve seat. Very limited seating. Only room for about 75 people inside. And it's going to be a really good time Thursday, Friday, Saturday. But on this next song, we're not going to Margarita Mermaids. We're going just down the road to a really sleazy joint that you should never set foot in. Mexico dry. You guys ready? Spring breakers with salt shakers, chasing every shot with a line. Old geezers and gold diggers, it's amazing what money can buy. They're all drinking Mexico dry, dancing on the tables and falling on the floors. They're all drinking Mexico dry, and I wish that they would just go home. He dumped his wife in Casa Grande, ain't seen his kids in a year. He's 45, she's 19. Hey baby, can I buy you a beer? Now he's drinking Mexico dry, expatriated from the red, white, and blue. Now he's drinking Mexico dry, and I wish that he would just go. They'll always tell you, don't drink that water, but this ain't what they mean. They call the culture intoxicating. I look around and all that I see are underage white trash playing king for a day, screaming, hey waiter, speak English, can't you see I'm from the USA? Well, most of us are. They're all drinking Mexico dry. One tequila, two tequila, three tequila floor. They're all drinking Mexico dry, and I wish that they would just go home. I think we need to get the studio audience dancing at some point. He wants to live la vida loca. He wants to really get wild. Another shot, vacation's over, now he's here for a while. 'Cause he got hammered, he got nailed, they threw his butt in the can. And now it's, please God, get me out, and I'll never drink tequila again. No more drinking Mexico dry. He's finally learning how to say no more. No mas!
Drinking Mexico dry. And he wishes he could just go.
Yeah, I wish that they would just go home. Skanky folks with rum and cokes. I wish that they would just go home. Thank you guys very much. How about Gaspior and Alan tonight? They're doing a great job. So how are we doing, Luis, on the green card status for Alan tonight? Do we have any takers on the ladies out there? Come on, I know you ladies. We've had four adoption requests. Quieren adoptarte. He'll take that. This is getting perverted. All right, I'm going to do one song here, and Luis, who is this one from, this next request? That's my kid Luis handling your request. This is for David, and I can't read the last name because my kid's writing is really, really sloppy. Work on that. Is this your request? Oh, well, thank you. From a studio audience member tonight. Well, we're actually not far from where the video in my head takes place of this song. Because in my mind, this happens just between the Puesta del Sol condos and La Manga Fishing Village. If you've ever been to San Carlos, you know where I'm talking about. That's the scene of this next song. Now, little diamond is so damn tiny. She said, is this the best ring you could buy me? Don't you know this is her big day? And daddy's girl always gets her way. But little does she know that not so long ago, on that weekend they didn't talk. It's not quite what she thought he was. 3 days on a desolate coast, south of the border down in Mexico. A sleeping bag and an old guitar. Camping out under the stars, a quick flight away from one angry fiancé. You should have heard her girlfriends talking on that first night they went walking. Past a shack down by the water, it's when he first saw the fisherman's daughter. It wasn't planned, it just kind of happened. He waved at her and she smiled at him. Her daddy didn't like that much. He turned around and stormed back in the hut. But later on that night, between dusk and morning light, I guess Spanish class paid off. They laughed and joked and talked. Not like the babes in Pride magazine. A ragged shirt and some worn out jeans. Big brown eyes and skin so tan. Kinda shy, kinda innocent. And he told her about his girl and her gotta have it world. The credit cards, the catalogs, the nose job and the spas. And the night got dark and the fire grew hotter, hanging out with the fisherman's daughter. For a girl raised on nothing, she sure was something else. And for the first time in ages, he could simply be himself. They spent that weekend all alone together. And wish somehow the now could last forever. Somebody's having a real bad hair day, freaking out and fighting with the bridesmaid. The church is packed, it's half past noon. Nobody's seen or heard from that groom. But just down the street, He stumbles to his feet, lays down a tip of 50 bucks. The bartender says good luck. Buena suerte, amigo. He made it there in the nick of time. Her dad was mad and her mom was crying. Before he had a chance to say a thing, he heard those church bells ring. Here comes the bride, marching down the aisle. He could hear his own heartbeat. Was it the booze or just cold feet? And the best man grinned and the bride got ill when he looked at her and he said, I gotta bail. I sure hate to stand you up at the altar, but I'm in love with the fisherman's daughter. I'm in love with the fisherman's daughter. Still in love with the fisherman's daughter. All right, let's get these guys back out. Thank you very much for the request. Appreciate that, Dave. All right. So next weekend, I will be in Rocky Point, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. But after that, if you can't make Rocky Point, Arizona friends, I'm coming your way. I'm going to be in Phoenix on Friday, June the 4th, at a house concert in the north part of town. $20, suggested donation. But the cool thing about it is it's BYOB. No bar tab, no food tab. You just bring a chair, bring whatever you want to drink. Way cheaper than going out to a restaurant or bar. Really cool setting, too. On Saturday night, the next night, June the 5th, I'll be down in Tucson. And I'll be doing a show hosted by my friends Deb and Steve. It'll be in the northwest part of town, kind of near Continental Ranch. That one is limited to 35 people, so it's an up-close and personal show. And I will be joined by our friend Rudy B. on guitar. That's going to be a great show in Tucson, Saturday, June the 5th. So I hope you will hop on my website at some point and check out the upcoming shows, Rocky Point, Phoenix, and Tucson. And then this summer, of course, I'm bouncing around. I'm going everywhere. Washington, Oregon, California, Reno, Nevada, Colorado, New Mexico. We're hitting the Midwest with Sonny Jim and Kelly McGuire, Illinois, Iowa, Minnesota. It's going to be a fun summer, and I hope you will be a part of it. Go to my website, markmulligan.net, and get all the dates. Gaspior, would you... ¿Quieres decir algo a tus fans? De tu página, de lo que sea. Cualquier anuncio. So Gaspior is going to say something real quick to his fans in Spanish.
Ah, ok. Para la gente que me estaba preguntando que si... ¿cómo era la colaboración con Mark? Pues realmente es venir a celebrar el cumpleaños de un gran amigo haciendo música. No hay mucho que explicar, yo creo que se explica solo. Pero la verdad que nos lo estamos pasando genial acá, mi amigo Alan Daniel, su servilleta es el Gaspior, con mi amigo Omar Mulligan. Estamos haciendo la mayoría de las canciones, canciones de él, canciones que ha hecho él, que ha concebido él de su inspiración. Y que a nosotros nos gusta demasiado sus canciones. Y qué mejor que celebrar un cumpleaños haciendo música, yo creo que es lo mejor. Así que felicidades, Mark, por tu cumpleaños. Gracias. Y que cumplas muchos más.
Ojalá.
Ojalá sí.
Si el ron no me mata, ojalá sí.
Así que salud. Salud.
I'll see salud. If I can get that in. Salud, guys. Hope everyone's having a good time. Thanks for salud. Joining me on my birthday tonight. I'm going to do another song with these guys. Then I would love it if either Ron or Karen from Seaside Realty, they just popped in here. I'd love to just show you who they are. They're the ones who are helping sponsor tonight's show, giving us this beautiful stage. We got the Sea of Cortez as our backdrop. This is an awesome location, this condo. Those of you who have thought about coming down to San Carlos, I get a lot of inquiries. Where is that place you're singing from? Well, it's called Pelican Beach. And if you go on to seasiderealty.net, you can see it as well as their other rental properties they have. So after this next song, I will introduce you so you can put a face to it. To Karen, maybe Ron will get up here too, and I'd love for you to meet them. Let's just say a quick hi, okay? After this next song. Sound good? Después van a hacer un anuncio ellos, y después hacemos dos más. Okay? All right. Oh, sí, sí, eso sí. Yo creo que vamos a cerrar con ese. All right, speaking of getting you to Pelican Beach, you got to come south of the border to do that. Let's get you in the mood to do that right now. ¿Listos? got that green light, the 21K. Now I'm south of the border again. I'll be eating Dorado at the end of the day. South of the border again. South of the border again. And it feels so good, my friend. Tacos, burritos, muchachas, amigos, and sails out on the wind. South of the border again. Beautiful chica greets me with a peso south of the border again. I traded my dollars for a pocket full of pesos south of the border again. So crack a cerveza, slice up a lime, pour a little salt on the rim. I tossed my watch, now I'm taking my time south of the border again. South of the border again. And it feels so good, my friends. Tacos, burritos, muchachas, amigos, and sails out on the wind. South of the border again. And oh, oh, I'll take the sea in the sun. Oh, oh, heading south's more fun. Oh, oh, I still can't explain it, how 1 foot across that line puts me in a mañana state of mind. Playing guitar in some waterfront bar where the waves come rolling in. A voice in the crowd says, happy birthday, Mark. South of the border again. South of the border again. And it feels so good, my friend. Tacos, burritos, muchachas, amigos, and sails out on the wind. South of the border again. Singing this song, 'cause I'm south of the border, south of the border, south of the border again. Good spot to be, south of the border. Come down to San Carlos. How about Karen and Ron? Can I introduce you guys, the hosts of tonight's show? Karen's going to come out here. Karen's a longtime friend of mine. We've known each other how many years now, Karen? I'm thinking 20 years. And this, you always see Seaside Realty, the logo in my newsletters. This is the face behind Seaside Realty. And Karen, thank you. Anything you'd like to say tonight?
Well, yes, I'd like to. This is such an exciting time for us down here in San Carlos. Real estate is absolutely booming, exploding, like it is every place else. And I brought our newest members of San Carlos. This is Mary Jo and Glenn Nelson. They just bought in Villahermosa. And I'm, come on out here.
Again, the IRS is not watching this, right? Just making sure. So how are you guys liking San Carlos?
Oh, we're still loving it. Absolutely loving it. It's been 2 years in the planning. We got postponed with the pandemic, and we're here, and we're here to stay, and we're thrilled.
Awesome. Where's your place?
Well, we live in Phoenix. We have a place in Pine Top as well. We're going to ditch Phoenix and spend our time between here and Pine Top.
I love it. How are you liking it?
Oh, my God, it's lovely. Yeah? It's fabulous. This is a dream.
All right.
We're ready to live our dream.
Very cool.
So thank you, Mark. Believe it or not, you referred them to me.
Awesome.
So this is exciting.
You
yes, you did.
We were drinking. How much of a deposit did you put on?
You were drinking and took advice from Mark Mulligan. Bad move, folks. I'm just kidding. Welcome to San Carlos. You guys are going to love it. And Karen, thank you for all you do to help keep us a fun town. And Ron's back there being shy. But thank you for hosting tonight's show. We can't beat the stage. Look at that view. Oops. Look at the view back there, guys. We are right on the water. What I love about Pelican Beach is you feel like you're all by yourself, But you're walking distance to great restaurants. You got the water right there, a little pool down here too that Valentina's been out in. And so I hope you will come down. And if you would like to check out San Carlos, make sure you go on Seaside Realty's website, seasiderealty.net. And they've got a couple units here, including this one. If you want to rent this particular unit, it's a 3-bedroom. The band is loving it. I've stayed here before too. I know you will absolutely love it. So make sure to hop on their website. And thank you guys very much. I'm going to have these guys do one more song. And then we're going to come back and we're going to close things out. Hope you're enjoying tonight so far. Está bien. Okay, está bien. You guys actually might recognize this song that they're going to do, so I'm going to stay with them on this one. I didn't know they were going to play this. No me la sé bien. This could be interesting, folks.
Luisito. Luisito. La lista. ¿Y cuánta gente? What?
Okay, listos? Okay, guys, it's Caspior and Alan.
Goodbye, yo, ya me voy.
Oh, yeah.
Mi corazón es de ti, ya me laya. Quiero estar muy feliz a tu lado. Voy a gozar como nunca yo había soñado. Vamos ya a olvidar nuestras penas. Nos iremos un castillo de arena.
¡Fuerte el aplauso!
How about Valentina, everybody? She did great on that one. I love the tip of the hat. Did you like that? That was good. Wow, that's going to be pretty hard at the top right there, folks. All right, Tim, I know you had another request here. Boy, I had not played this song in a long time until somebody requested it Friday night over at La Palapa. And let me see if I can still do this one. Pablo, no sé si quieres una vista del mar, porque me gusta demostrarle dónde está Baco Chipampo, allá frente del fin. Sí. I'm gonna have Pablo bring the camera out here right now. And the reason why is because somebody asked for a song called Bacochi Bampo Bay, my friend Tim Scott. And we'll see if Pablo can reach with his camera all the way around and show you exactly where Bacochi Bampo Bay is. Here he comes. So if you've stayed here in San Carlos before and you've ever been at Condominios Pilar, or Bahia Delfin, or stayed in Miramar, that whole body of water right in front of you, that bay is called Bacochi Bampo Bay. Try to pronounce that after five rum and cokes. A gringo accent lingers on my tongue from a past existence, in a distant place, another world away, where I once dodged traffic instead of oyster cages and trap traps, till echoes on the wind led me away. Bacochi Bampo Bay, your tranquil waters and shades of blue, peaceful winds, they tame my restless ways. Bacochi Bampo Bay, Bacochi Bampo Bay. It's a show out on the water when the dolphins come to play. I watch them as they dance within my wake. And this coastal conversation of waves instead of words is a soothing sound that somehow seems to say, Bacochi Bampo Bay, your peaceful waters and shades of blue, your tranquil winds, they tame my restless ways. Bacochi Bampo Bay, Bacochi Bampo Bay. Way up north they're getting by, without me they'll do just fine, their bank accounts have more than mine we'll ever see one day. Sun hangs in the air as it drifts toward the horizon across an ever-changing sky, descending slowly till it disappears. Bacochi Bampo Bay, that's the place I call my home. Forget the world, I think I'd rather stay. The money, I think I'd rather stay. Bacochi Bampo Bay, Bacochi Bampo Bay, it's just another day. Bacochi Bampo Bay. Tim, I hope you enjoyed that. Alan, great job sitting in on that one. He's never played that song with you before. Alan is a wonderful pedal steel player. In case you're curious, there aren't many pedal steel players in Mexico. And Alan down here, he's played with the big shots. It's going to be hard for me to get this guy back for another show because all the major bands in Mexico, they want this guy now. And he's really talented, so is Gaspior. I'm so lucky to have these guys with me tonight. Muchas gracias a ustedes por acompañarme aquí en mi cumpleaños. Ojalá que estén bien a gusto. Y también sus fans también. ¿Sí? Any announcement? Cualquier cosa que quieras decirle a ellos, porque hacemos dos canciones más. So quick announcement from Gaspior to his fans, and then we're going to do two more songs for you.
Pues gracias, gracias por sintonizarnos. Gracias por estar aquí en este festejo con nuestro amigo Mark Mulligan. Haciendo música, qué bueno que están ahí detrás de la pantalla acompañándonos, la verdad, se los agradecemos mucho. Y vamos a continuar con otra de las canciones acá de nuestro amigo Mark, y esto dice así.
Vamos a hacer What a Ride, y después cerramos con la tuya. Con a little bit of rain, ¿está bien? So last night, here at Pelican Beach, Seaside Realty invited these guys to come down for an extra night, so they came down yesterday, a Gaspiota with the family. And I'm sure while Valentina was in the water with her mom, these guys worked out one of my songs. We've never played it before, and we're going to give it a shot. Well, we ran through it maybe 5 minutes before the show. So let's give it a shot, the debut performance of this next one, What a Ride. All right. Alan, you ready? I walked into that bar in Kirkland Junction. The place was full of cowboys as I whipped out my guitar with a bar stool for a stage and $50 in pay. Just a few songs into my very first solo gig, he said, "My name's Guy and I don't like your music. Would you kindly take that guitar, drink your beer and hit the road?" I said, "Guy, I'll tell you what, name any song you want, and if you stump me, I swear, I'm out the door." Thank God I knew Guy's favorite tune that night. Probably saved my life, if not for rose-colored glasses. What would have happened? I might have gotten killed that night. But Guy just took his hat off and he stuck it on my head, slapped me on the back and said, "I like this kid." And as I look back now, I just say, "Wow, what a ride." Alan! In a cantina 60 miles south of the border. Remember this place, guys? Used to be a prison, then a brothel, then a bar. Well, my first career mistake was playing there spring break and wondering, where's my chicken wire? Some punk crawled up on stage and grabbed the microphone so he could scream the F word to all his wasted friends. Well, I kicked his butt off stage and he flew into a rage, and a billiard ball came flying at my head. Had I not been sober, I might not have moved over, and I'd be dead. An 8-ball to the head. But it just grazed my ear, and I spilled my beer, and that was it. If it not for him, his buddies blew him off, and he couldn't afford the bail. Bet he won't talk about that week he spent in jail, 'cause what happens in Mexico, we know how that goes. Oh my, what a ride. Now the years have come and gone, and I've been successful at avoiding any type of what they call a real job. And the more that I turn gray, the more I love to play. So thank you guys for listening to my song. From that very first tune in that cowboy saloon, I never knew where the road would lead. From sleeping in cars on beaches and bars, I see a lot of miles between. From Kirkland Junction to the Texas coast, Southern Cal to Florida, then down to Mexico, I see buses and trains and boats and planes on this ride, this amazing ride. Hand Gospel on that guitar, hand me a mic, and we'll keep on playing until the day we die. And with my last breath, I'll say no regrets. What a ride. What a ride. Is that right, Gaspior? Es cierto, no? Been quite a ride. Been quite a ride. Thanks for the ride. You know, as I sing that song, I'm thinking about Gaspior. You know, this guy is so amazingly talented. He's played with all the big shots here that come to Hermosillo. But what I love most about Gaspior, we had a conversation one time. You know what this guy's first gig was? Down in Huatabampo, further south of here. You know what he used to do? When he was struggling, his family was struggling, he used to play on buses. Está bien, estoy diciendo los camiones. So Gaspior would get on the buses, and he would, with his guitar, he would just sing for people on the bus for tips. That's what his first job was. Look how far this guy has come. Is that amazing? Everybody give it up for Gaspior. I'm proud. This is a wonderful guy. He's a great father and a good friend, and we love doing shows, and I can't wait to get these guys back with me again. De nuevo lo hacemos otra vez pronto, ¿no? Está bien. Ojalá que sí. Good. I want to thank our studio audience, and I want to thank Ron and Karen from Seaside Realty for hosting tonight here at Pelican Beach. Give them a big round of applause, everybody. I want to thank God Capital G for another year of life. Seriously, I'm grateful for that. So nobody really applauded on that. Come on, give God a round of applause. There we go. Thanks. That's what they meant the first time around, God. He was watching, by the way, who applauded and who didn't, just so you know. He keeps a little scorecard. All right, we're going to do one more song, and then Elsa, would you like to show, Elsa's around here somewhere, El Pastel. Elsa just walked in with the cake, so if you guys could give her 1 second, she's bringing it out here. I want to thank all of you guys, too, because I know we had audio problems early on. We lost a whole bunch of people, and some of you guys stuck with me through that. Thank you for doing that. It really sucks when we work hard to put together a good show and then something happens like that. But thank you for sticking with us. Check this cake out. This is what we're diving into. You guys got to get down here fast to San Carlos so you can join us on this. Elsa, anything you want to say?
I love you so much.
Oh. Ooh. Go on. Go on. Maybe we should talk privately.
Later.
Well, that cake looks good. And gracias, chica. Gracias. Oh, yeah. This is getting sappy. It's getting sappy. All right. Gracias, chica. We're going to do one more song. And Elsa, this is one of your favorite songs. And I know a lot of you guys watching tonight are fans of my buddy who lives in that zip code now. He's hanging out with Giggles. My friend Hugo Duarte, he wrote this next song. And what I love also, not only is this Elsa's favorite song that I play, but Alan loves this song too. This is and so he's been waiting to do this song all night. And so we'll do it for you now. Hugo Duarte wrote this one. It's a great song about persistence and faith and hanging on. Guys, I hope you will be back again next Monday night. We'll do another show. It may end up being the last show that we do. But just so you know, on next Monday's show, I went out and I filmed a couple of fishing villages between here and Rocky Point. Now, most of the time, we do shows about places that you guys would want to come visit, San Carlos or Rocky Point or Guayabitos or whatever it might be. But a lot of people really like it when we go off the beaten path. So I'm going to take you. There's a couple of dots on the map that you would probably never take the dirt road to. Next Monday, that's where I'm going to take you. I'm going to take you to a little fishing village called El Cardonal. That's between here and Kino Bay. And I'm also going to take you to the town of Puerto Libertad. Like I told you, not because I think you're going to come visit there or book a stay, but because you look at that map and you wonder, what's between here and Rocky Point? Well, I'm going to show you. It's going to be a really, really fun show next week. So thank you for joining us tonight. Let's close this one out right here with a song. 2 1/2 Mexicans playing A Little Bit of Rain. Are you boys ready? Listos, chicos.
One, two, three, four.
What a night. I was 17 years old, we moved to Tascosa. My daddy was determined to make some dreams come true. I swore I'd never let him down as long as I was breathing. Working dawn till dark, side by side, doing all that we could do. Trying to stay alive, trying to stay together. We were praying if we worked real hard, we'd see our lives get better. Daddy kept on saying, son, our luck is bound to change. With a good Lord's help, some daylight, and just a little bit of rain. Never rained a single drop, and our dreams were bound to fail. It's hard to watch a whole year's crop turn to dust in one dry spell. There was nothing anyone could do, nothing we could say. We just loaded what was left of our lives on a truck and drove away. Trying to stay alive, trying to stay together. We were praying if we worked real hard, we'd see our lives get better. Daddy kept on saying, son, our luck is bound to change. With a good Lord's help, some daylight, just a little bit of rain. Caspion on the guitar and Alan on the pedal steel. We were down but not defeated all those years ago. Our failures taught me how to make those seeds my daddy sowed. I woke up this morning and jumped up in my truck. Drove out to the farthest field and I turned my collar up. I walked down in that winter wheat and touched it with my hands. And thanked the Lord for blessing me with those years with my old man. Keeping us alive, for keeping us together. For listening to those desperate prayers and making our lives better. Daddy always told me, son, our luck is bound to change. With a good Lord's help, some daylight, and just a little bit of rain. A little bit of rain. A little bit of rain. Great night here from Pelican Beach in San Carlos, Sonora, Mexico. I want to thank all of you guys for joining us. Pablo and Anais doing the audio and visuals. Alan on that pedal steel. And this guy right here, Gaspior Madrigal on the guitar. Thank you guys for a great night. We'll see you next week here on Mulligan's Island. Thank you guys.
Let's make our way down to Mexico, where we can meet the friends we know. White sand, warm sun, and H2O. It's time for us to get back to laid back, try a different beer from our favorite six pack. This crazy world says, come on, let's go. It's time for the music man, a coastal kid with guitar in hand. Even bad days are good here on the island. Giving us a place where we can talk to each other fan to fan. Uncharted courses crossing our paths. It's our kind of people and our kind of place. Down in the tropics, it's a Mexican hideaway. The life in this old beach town turns a frown upside down. We all be smiling here on Mulligan's Island. It's the right place and the right time to be south of the border again. This is the day we get to listen in. We don't sing no blues anymore. We kick off our shoes at our front door, full of wide-eyed wonder as the waves roll in. It's time for the music man, coastal kid with guitar in hand. Even bad days are good here on the island. Giving us a place where we can talk to each other fan to fan. Uncharted courses crossing our paths. It's our kind of people and our kind of place. Down in the tropics, a Mexican hideaway. Life in this old beach town turns a frown upside down. We all be smiling here on Mulligan's Island. We all be smiling here on Mulligan's Island.